there! Today is Tuesday!
Eco World.
Build your own creature with Eco Creature! Whoa! Your choices matter in Eco House! Check it out! Hey, good choice! Have you ever wanted to take me wherever you go? Of course you have! And now you can with our awesome printable card game, Loco Chico! Check it out! Knock, knock! Who's there? Water! Water who? What are you doing right now? Woohoo! Build your own creature with Eco Creature! Your choices matter in Eco.
Eco House.
Welcome to Eco House! The sun is rising, and it's time to get ready to go to school! You're about to jump out of bed and eat breakfast! Then you'll have 10 minutes before the bus arrives! Look all around your house to be sure everything is okay before you leave! Your score will change the world's health and affect your eco creature if you have saved one!
The bus will be here in 10 minutes. Check all around the house to be sure everything is okay before you leave.
The refrigerator door has been left open. Do you want to close the door?
Great job!
Closing the door means less energy is used to keep your food cold.
The front door is open. Do you want to? Close the door.
Great job!
By keeping your door closed, you save energy. Your air conditioner or heater won't have to work as hard to keep your house comfortable.
Looks like the batteries in your CD player are dead. Do you want to replace them with replace them with regular disposable batteries? Replace them with regular.
Here's a better choice.
Stop throwing your money in the garbage. When a regular battery dies, you have to throw it away, but you can plug a rechargeable battery.
There's some trash in your yard. It's best to put this item in the recycling bin.
Great job!
By reusing aluminum, plastic, glass, and paper, you help keep trash out of the landfill. Recycling one glass bottle saves enough energy to light a 100-watt bulb for 4 hours.
The car is really dirty. Do you want to help your dad wash the car? Go with your dad to the car wash.
Great job!
A car wash uses only 30 gallons of water to clean your car, and the water is filtered and used for more car washes. Cleaning your car at home uses 5 times as much water and sends dirty water into storm drains, lakes, and ponds.
Your dad asked you to throw away this paint. Do you want to take off the lid and let the paint dry before throwing it away?
Great job!
If you can't use your leftover paint, it's best to take off the top and let the paint dry up. If you have more than one cup of paint left in the can, you should ask your parents to take the paint to a household hazardous waste collection program.
Great job!
Let's help do some laundry. Do you want to? Take your clothes to the dryer. Wash your clothes at home.
Great job!
Most dry cleaning uses chemicals that can cause air and water pollution. It's better for the environment to wash your clothes at home.
Great!
Your parents are going to buy a new washer. Do you want to? Tell them to get a washer that lets you put clothes. Ask them to get a washer that lets you put clothes in the front of the.
Great job!
Washing machines that you load from the front use about half the water of washing machines that load from the top.
What should you do with these food scraps? You throw them in the trash. Use them to compost.
Great job!
Composting is a really cool way to recycle. Have your parents help you take vegetable and fruit scraps and chop them in a blender. Then add a bit to your plants. Over time, it decomposes and helps your plants grow.
You're going to the grocery store with your parents. Do you want to? Bring your own fabric. Use plastic bags from the store. Bring your own fabric.
Great job!
Plastic bags are made using oil and are often thrown away. A fabric bag is kinder to the environment and can be used again and again.
Someone called with a message for your mom. Do you want to? Write her a note on the blackboard.
Great job!
Paper is made out of trees, so a blackboard is better for the environment. Just like your teacher at school, you can erase it and use it over and over again.
The back door is open. Do you want to? Leave the door open. Close the door?
Great job!
By keeping your door closed, you save energy. Your air conditioner or heater won't have to work as hard to keep your house comfortable.
After you come home from school this afternoon, you're going to go play with a friend. Do you want?
Here's a better choice.
Riding a bike is more than good exercise. It saves gas and keeps the.
Looks like the upstairs light is on. Do you want to turn off the light?
Great job!
Turning off lights saves energy. This keeps the air cleaner because energy is often made by burning coal or gas.
Time to go. The bus is here.
You got a score of
3. Eco Creature.
Welcome to Eco Creature. The first step is to build a creature. Be sure to log in if you want to save your creature or retrieve one you've already made. Click meter in the game if you need help. Need help? What do you need? How do I score?
Play! Okay. Thank you. Hooray! 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 Okay. okay? Let's go! Okay.
Okay.
okay?
Ah!
Okay. okay?
Okay.
okay?